It's the latest tragedy coming just hours after a woman here in the capital lost her life under similar circumstances Saturday morning on Bahama Games Avenue near the government high school. Police say in this case, the driver lost control of the vehicle and collided into guardrails, killing his female passenger on impact. At last report, the driver was in stable condition in hospital. Both incidents are under active investigation.